morning. Not intruding, I hope. Regenerator, you remember, right?
Oh, fuck.
Fix it now.
Yeah, now. Then we go to the hospital. I'd rather have everything ready for when Randy gets back.
Thanks.
Thank you.
It's good to see you again.
Something happened?
Come on. Jeff will explain everything. He's just about done prepping for the debate.
Mike, we're talking about the cornerstone of my platform. I'm not doing a U-turn just because Night Corp. No, I'm not sucking anyone's dick just so they can fuck me in the ass!
Bother us at doing what exactly?
You'll know in a minute.
Look, I gotta go. Make the amendments, we'll powwow later. V, glad you could make it.
Jefferson?
Grab a seat, please. I'll explain why I asked you to come over. We've had a break-in. Not the usual kind, though.
So unusual how?
A couple of days back, dead of night, something wakes me. A noise. I grab my pistol and come out of the bedroom. See a stranger. He looks like he's about to reach for it, so I pull the trigger.
Nail him?
No idea. My head started spinning and I passed out. No trace of him the morning after. I'd like you to find him. Find out what he wanted.
Notify the badges yet?
We don't want any buzz around this. No attention, whatever.
You know. NCPD's full of people who like the occasional stray Eddie.
If we reported a break-in, the media descend on us like a swarm of locusts.
No badges. Gotcha.
Of course, we notified SSI about the incident. Our private security.
Security look into this? Say anything?
This is where things get a little weird.
They claim there's no sign of a break-in or of a shot being fired.
Security cams didn't record anything. Guard outside didn't see or hear anything.
They suggested Jeff must have had a bad dream.
Convenient answer.
Liz gave security the day off so I could call you in.
What did the intruder look like?
I can't remember much. It was dark. He was wearing some sort of mask. Or was it an implant? Couldn't really get a good look at him.
Elizabeth didn't see him either?
I slept through the whole thing. Election season takes its toll on you.
Said you passed out.
That's right. Just after I fired.
What then?
Nothing. I woke up in bed the next morning. Killer headache to boot.
Any idea how you made it back to your bed?
Nope. None. Elizabeth's at a loss, too.
Intruder take anything? Break anything?
Nothing missing.
I haven't noticed any damage either. Jeff must have scared him off before he could do anything.
This, security outfit, SSI, who are they?
Been on the market the last 15 years. They have clients across the city. If memory serves, they came recommended. An acquaintance. You think SSI might be behind this?
Well, that or someone hiding behind SSI. Anyone come to mind readily?
Weldon Holt? He's my main rival, fighting for the same seat at the table.
Holt's poll numbers have been dropping.
But it could be anyone, really.
Jeff has many enemies, a lot of them powerful. We could sit here naming names all day.
I see.
That's why I called you, V. I need you to find out what the hell's going on.
Wouldn't mind taking a look around the apartment.
Of course. Liz can give you the tour. Gotta run to a meeting. As soon as you learn anything, let me know.
Come on. Let me show you around.
Right behind you.
We can start where Jeff spotted our uninvited guest. Admit, sometimes I get fed up with all of this.
Politics?
So far, we've managed to effectively turn down offers to work with Night Corp, Biotechnica, Arasaka.
So far, you say?
If Jeff can get elected without owing anybody, favors or otherwise, that'd be the real victory. Jeff's office. Control room, storage, and flea market crammed into one.
Tight bites. You and Jeff must be putting in serious overtime.
Election. Yes, it's true. Jeff hasn't eaten anything else recently.
Vote for Perales.
We're paying the staffers and for the campaign out of pocket. And we keep all the campaign stuff here. It's cheaper that way. This is Jeff's personal machine. I doubt you'll find anything on it relating to the break-in.
Seems a happy fam. That your daughter?
Sachi. Oh, we miss her. Her studies took her abroad.
Oh, where to?
Europe. An excellent school. She'll get a good education. I know it's an ocean away. But with Jeff running for mayor, it's just safer this way.
Bloodstains. Not quite scrubbed clean. Where's the blood from? It yours? Bullet holes.
I'm 100% sure it's not ours.
Someone tried to patch up the bullet
holes. Maybe the intruders?
Probably.
No, of course not. If you want, I'll wait here.
Sure thing. Broken.
It was fine a couple days ago. We rarely use it, though.
What was that?
No fucking clue. Felt kinda good, but weird. Like tripping on acid.
Does that happen to the screen a lot? Or to any of the others?
I don't understand.
What just happened a second ago? You didn't see it?
No? What?
Okay, never mind. We're safe putting your security at the top of our list of suspects.
Talking to yourself again?
More and more. Ever since this terrorist started stalking me.
Sons of bitches! Under my own roof! to believe.
How could they do this to us?
I wonder how long they've been keeping this from you.
Too long. This ends now. I am not letting any more of those freaks set foot! Ugh, my head.
Something wrong?
Don't worry about me. Do what you have to do.
Practically prehistoric, but it doesn't look older than a day.
Saw something like this back in the war. Transmitters. Militech was using them. Short-range UHF. Signal only travels line of sight, but it can't be intercepted.
Line of sight? Let's look around, see if we can't spot where our receiver's camping out. Got a vision of the receiver. Black van parked next to it. Gotta be our winner. The hell is all this for, though?
Fuck if I know, but my gut tells me we should see what this bad boy's hooked up to. See these cables?
Too short.
What's it for? Connected to the wall-mounted screens. Wonder where else these cables run.
Transmitter's within reach of our mystery van. Wonder if Elizabeth has ever seen the car. There's a transmitter on the roof. It seems to be conveying a signal to a van out front. You know who it might be?
We never set up any transmitter. And I don't know a thing about any van, but my guess is it's SSI's.
Don't really see any other possibility, but we still don't know who they work for.
So what do we do with the transmitter?
Nothing just yet. Let me check the van first.
I'll wait here. Just don't tell Jeff anything for now, okay?
Sure, whatever. I'll call him once I know something more substantial.
That's fine. Just remember, it's the busiest time for Jeff right now. You can always come and talk to me.
Fine. I'll keep that in mind.
Embarrassed to invite your co-workers over? Apartments with real wooden floors available for rent.
We're about to find out.
Don't lose them, V.
Oh, now you're interested.
We could expose a Corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be Corpo's spies, or who the fuck knows what.
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one? Get in touch with administration at North Oak Columbarium.
politicians and see a curated display, but behind the scenes, it's all out war. Citizens don't choose their representatives.
Then who?
The key players. String pullers. They spy on all the paralysis, look for weak spots, blackmail, rig elections.
This can't end well, Johnny.
It's in my sights!
Thank you.
Pierstead, we're in.
Couldn't ask the NCPD for better records than this.
Pictures, medical records, vulnerability to neuroplasticity. Some kind of database. Brain scans, the paralysis, biological casts, neuroplasticity.
Fuck. What about that? The blue shit.
Fresh neural links. They're not spying on them, Johnny. They're fucking with their heads.
Mean to say someone's literally controlling our upstanding politicians' minds?
Red blots are memory residue in the hippocampus region. See how they're bleeding into the blue?
So what are we looking at?
They're planting new memories in their heads, modifying their personalities. This is big shit, Johnny.
Fuck me.
Got other guinea pigs besides the paralysis, too.
Quick, download the data. Whoever comes looking for it, that's your suspect.
Shit. They're wiping the data. We've been made. Now they know someone's been in their database.
Wonder if they also know who.
V, do you have any news?
Okay, you gonna want to sit down for this. It's way bigger than we thought.
What is?
You're being brainwashed. Literally. They've scanned your minds, now using some kind of conditioning to...
Wait. Not on the Hollow.
Right. I'll come by.
No. You and I... We need to speak alone. I know a little ramen place in Japantown. Sending you the coordinates.
Right. See you there.
watching WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full.
Какой клуб-то? А, да, знаю такой.
Will you sit? Please? Thank you for coming.
Why are we meeting here and not at your pad?
Because I have something to confess. In private. Not in front of Jeff.
Okay. Confess away.
I'm sorry. My nerves are shot. I can't gather my thoughts.
Relax. No need to rush.
A while ago, I started noticing some changes in Jeff's behavior. His personality, he seemed to be changing right in front of me. Becoming someone else.
How so?
He stopped reading, forgot the title of his favorite movie. Even his musical taste changed overnight. Once, I said we should visit his brother's grave, and he told me that he'd been an only child. That's when I started thinking something bad was happening. Something insidious. And not just with Jeff.
So the whole time, you knew what I could end up finding.
I don't know who, how, or why, but they're changing us. That concealed room in our apartment.
What about it?
I'm sure I'd seen it before, but must have somehow forgotten. I find that terrifying.
You haven't told me the whole story yet, have you?
I saw a stranger in our apartment one night tinkering with the monitors. But I was in such a state by then that I didn't know if I could trust my own eyes.
So you didn't do anything?
I don't remember what happened. I talked to security the next morning.
Let me guess. Cams didn't pick anything up.
The guy just shrugged and said I must have dreamt it. He showed me the recording, of course. I felt like a lunatic. And then, the next day, I got a call.
Who was it?
Them. Whoever they are. There was a garbled voice on the other end. He never introduced himself.
And? You cut some kind of deal with him?
No. I was told that our perfect lives could fall apart at any minute. That I have my husband's safety to think about. After, there was no record of the call. It was as if it had never happened. So I'm begging you, V. Jefferson can't find out about any of this, ever. His life depends on it.
Damn it, Elizabeth. You gonna ignore this? Somebody poking around in your heads?
What choice do I have? To get myself killed? Or see my husband dragged away from me?
Ask me to lie to my employer.
I'm going to tell Jeff that SSI was spying for his rival, Holt. You just need to confirm what I say.
You're truly prepared to fire SSI after the threats. It'd be brave, but risky as all get out.
What they're doing to us is one thing, but when you found that concealed room, I can't accept strangers spying on us while we sleep. Not under my own roof.
What difference does it make where?
I'll take full responsibility for anything SSI goes on to do. I'm just asking you not to get Jefferson involved. I'll add a meeting in Reconciliation Park to Jeff's schedule. He'll be waiting. Since I can't know if I'll remember this conversation tomorrow, I'm counting on you not to forget what I asked of you.
I won't. But that's all I can promise.
Goodbye, V.
Whole thing's fucked up, huh? Wouldn't want to be in her pants. Speaking of, overlapping memories, changing personalities. Remind you of anything? But hey, at least we know what we're up against.
So, in my pants, what would you do?
Some real rat bastards behind this. Someone's gotta take them down.
Even by risking the paralysis' lives.
Fuck knows what kind of shit a mayor controlled by puppet masters could pull. But yeah, you could end up putting their lives at risk. Or not. Tough choice, V.
V?
Need to talk.
Yes, I know. Elizabeth filled me in. Sounds like I was right to hire a professional.
Elizabeth? What did she tell you exactly?
Didn't get specific. Just that SSI was spying for that son of a bitch Holt. Guess you got more, though.
SSI wasn't working for Holt. You're in deeper shit than you think.
Meaning?
They're in your heads, Jefferson. Yours and Elizabeth's.
This some kind of chuckle-worthy metaphor?
Strange dreams, partial recall, jumbled memories. It's not just stress and long hours.
I don't know what you're trying to tell me, but I don't think I like where this is heading.
Wake up! Your brain's a mess. Messier than the discount section of a BD smut hut.
Customize your perfect child or your favorite pet animal.
I'm not paying you to make up riddles for me, so get to the point.
SSI's on the take for some unknown group that's out to control your lives. Somebody's hijacked your life, reset your course, your career.
I'll admit, there were a couple of fortunate coincidences, but...
They forged your views, personality, even that skepticism that pisses me off so much. Clearly what they want is for you to be their mayor. Molding you like a clay figurine.
Fuck. I need to remember who recommended SSI to me.
Your memories. Can't even trust those anymore.
If that's true, I'll never know what's real in my life and what's a lie, fabricated. Wait, I've seen the intruder. I have to find him!
Trust me. You never will.
First, I'll find him. Then I'll find whoever's behind this. Pull the curtain back on these motherfuckers and show them what's what.
You kidding? How would you expect to do that? You want to take on a shadowy organization that controls your mind, anticipates your every move, programs it.
There's gotta be a way.
You don't stand a kitten's chance in the dog pound. Sorry.
My God. I have to tell Liz!
So what now? You still want to be mayor?
Well, I'm not about to give up. I didn't run just to... I'll wait for my window. An opportunity. Then make my move.
Isn't that exactly what they want?
Well, I'll give them more than they bargained for. Same with your Eddies. Take care, V.
Good luck.
And good night.
So, thoughts?
Somehow I doubt it's people who are behind this.
So aliens?
Very funny. You're too young to remember this, but not so long ago, people talked about rogue AIs prowling cyberspace.
So, not aliens.
Doesn't matter who. What matters is that guy decided to take up the gauntlet. My man.
Powerless. the difference.
Jesus, Christ!
Is anyone
What's
armed?
Going on?
Mono! Mono! Mono!
Psycho!
Something's busting up inside.
Huh?
You want blood? Is that why you're here? V! Ha ha ha! What a coincidence!
So it's you I'm fighting?
Depends.
On what?
If you want to get splattered. If so, then lace up, lay down some cash, and let's have some fun.
All right, no sense waiting.
Come with me.
You two are ready to start?
Yeah, ready as I'll ever be.
May the best brawler win!
I'm done. I surrender.
This fight is over! V is the winner!
Woohoo! That was a doozy, V. Got me grinning like a goon, ear to ear. Here's your take. You earned every penny.
Thanks. You're a real bozo. You know that, Ozob.
A what? And you're Mr. Normal. Don't turn your nose up at me!
Hey, you do know that grenade's gonna pop one of these days, right? I avoid it, but someone else.
I know. We all die someday. At least when I do, there'll be fireworks.
Rashi, it'd be a different story.
I passed by a second ago. Here's almost worse. It was some kind of that place.
Have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
Because say what you will about Kerry, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Well, of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Kerry?
Well, well, well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Budding came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Huh. Interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date and the guitar we came for.
There it is. Forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted 2 nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank?
He wants me dead!
Thank you.
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.